Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to explain decimal place value. For an introduction on place value, watch the video linked above. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. Let's have a quick refresher about place value. Place value refers to the value of a digit based on its position within a number. Here is a decimal number, 78.2. This is a digit within that decimal number. And the position of that digit within the number tells us what the place value is. We use place value headings to understand the position and value of a digit. You may recall the ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands, which we explained in our previous place value video. These refer to the place value within a whole number. Decimal numbers have similar place value headings. Tenths, hundredths, thousandths, and so on. Notice these are similar to the whole number place values, except we have a THS at the end. We can see that the number 23.564 can be broken down into the whole numbers 20 and 3. The decimal digits of the number are 0.5, 0.06, and 0.004. In fact, we can break a decimal number down into parts. The first part is the whole number part, followed by the decimal point. The digits after the decimal point make up the fractional part of the number. Let's have a look at this place value chart, to understand the place values a little more, and be sure we have the digits in the correct place. Here we can see the number 5.613 can be split into ones, tenths, hundredths, and thousandths. So we in fact have 5 plus 0.6 plus 0.01 plus 0.003. We can also write these decimals as fractions. 6/10, 1/100, 3/1000. Have you noticed the link between the place value name and these fractions? Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Subscribe and comment down below.